Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today we are going to be doing, hold up, my bed is a little messy, let me fix that. Okay, good enough. But today we are going to do what's in my purse, so let's get on with it. Thank you, next, thank you, next, thank you, next, I'm so grateful for my ex, thank you. Okay, so this is my purse. I got it at Justice. Let me just tie this up so it looks a little better. Whatever. So I got this at Justice. It's like sequins, kind of flippable. And it has a cute flamingo. I put my hand sanitizer right here. It has this cute pom-pom. And when I open it, pretty big space. So I have this gum. It's like Rainbow Ice Gourmet Gum, sugar free. There's 12 pieces in it. Yeah. The next thing I got are I have some headphones in here. Yeah, those will come in handy. The next thing I have is my wallet, Vans, and checkered. I actually got this wallet for free at my mom's race, because there's like a little spinny wheel and like you get to win prizes, and I won this and it's really cute. The next thing I have in here is my portable charger case, but my portable charger isn't in here currently because my portable charger has to charge, and yeah. I don't know why, but I haven't... Okay, so I have this patch. It's Southside Serpents from Riverdale, and I don't know why I keep it in my purse. I just don't have really anywhere to like stick it on yet. But I'm going to be doing DIY with these, so that you should stay tuned for that video. I also carry some chapsticks, well, gloss and a chapstick. This one I got, I think, JCPenney. It's like an avocado chapstick. But this one's like a lip gloss. It's called Blossom. And it smells like peaches, like legit peaches. Like, I was so surprised. My dad got this for me. Shout out to my dad. He's my number one fan. Okay, so sometimes I carry this umbrella with me, because today was a rainy day. Well, I didn't use it today because I didn't have to use this backpack today. But a couple days ago, it was a rainy day, so I had to use this. And yeah, it's really cute. It says like Hello Sunshine when it pops up, and it's like rose gold. I really love it. And I got this at Walmart. That is actually it. So thank you guys so much for watching. This is like a little short video, but I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so whenever I post, you guys get notified. Bye!